Ito na po yung iniintay namin, isang magandang mall dito po sa sulod na Vigan. Bata pa po lang ako noon, nananaginip na po kami ng isang pwedeng puntahan o pasyalan.
Today, as I sit in one of the restaurants around the plaza area, pangin-pangin titag tao magsasangpet, kasla fiesta in Aldao.
At gumagami, hindi namin mapigil ang pagdami ng mga turista rito. So, mga ganitong project ang pinakamaganda. I hope magkayo ka pa ng isa pang rito.
This site where we are now, which used to be the old public market of Vigan.
As a resident of Vigan, personally, I'm very grateful for Vigan by opening its door to this edifice.
Congratulations to all of you concerned with the realization of this new Vigan Central Park. With this new venture in the bustling city of Vigan, be a resounding success with the protection, guidance, and blessings of our Lord Jesus.
Vigan became one of the new seven wonder cities of the world. This milestone really paved the way for an even more significant increase in tourist arrivals.
Ito po ay patunay na nagpapatuloy po ang progreso ng aming siyudad.
With all the business and employment opportunities laid out at your doorsteps, only the unimaginative and lazy will not benefit.
Ako po ay isang magpapatunay sa lahat ng sinabi ni Mayor Eva.
I am proud to say, and Mr. Cruz can attest to this,
na dito po sa Vigan, napakasarap mag-invest. Talaga pong ramdam mo ang welcome ng gobyerno.
400 na investors galing sa Japan ang pupunta rin sa Vigan. O, bahala na si mga opisyal ng Vigan kung paano pag-convince nyo kay Alex. Ganun din ang gawin nyo sa lahat na po ng bubuta.
As we continue our endeavors to strive our reform for good governance and to deliver quality services to the people through great partnerships and noteworthy projects, our collective efforts will definitely pave the way for increased competence in promoting and strengthening our city's local trade, investments, and economy as we sustain the distinction as the most business-friendly city in the country.
Ito po yung mga investments na kailangan at gustong-gusto namin dahil ito po ay nakakapagbigay maraming trabaho sa aming mga kababayan.
Rito na sumuporta sa aming mall na ginayo rito at ang mga ating mga kababayan na magtatanggilin itong ating Vigan Central Park.
Wherever we are and whatever we are, for instance, you are the manager of this KFC here or Kuya Jay the other side, or simply a salesperson, if you remain a witness of Christ, blessings and successes will be ours forever.